like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was calling on that last week. Tell me, where have you been? I came out of hiding, girl. Don't neglect it. I'm just a fan. It's been a week with Kajiliana, but she was abstained. Every time the ball you ball, we ball girl, we attain. Dining with the case, like a queen. I'm not with diamonds, I'm against the badge and ring. Chasing money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was counting all that last week.
You're not gonna be eating in this car. We're gonna clean it out, Devon. We're gonna clean it out and we're gonna get it detailed.
Don't they like
a
man? I'm just a fan.
You might as well get it turned
you
off.
Don't
you're not
listening
to it on the way home.
You don't know.
There's
dozens of
taxpayer
funded trips on luxury.
No! No! Eat one of these, Devon. Order because hospitals are in critical condition after Hurricane Maria. Medical centers are flooded, strewn with rubble, and dependent on safety generators to keep patients alive.
It's Open Phones Friday on In the Market with Janet Marshall. And we look forward to hearing from you. Our number is 1-877-548-3675. Happy Friday to your friends. That number again, 877-548-3675. Stack some stories on our desk. And we're going to take a break and get started. Welcome to In the Market with Janet Marshall. I do hope your Friday has been started well. If not, we hope to help you finish it well. Back after this.
Diamonds clapping to this beat. She invited me to her crib. I walk in, she said, naive. She said, boy, I live in the hills. This is just the way I speak. Stop that madness, I'm a savage. Just trying to figure it out. And she's Spanish, she's looking nasty, I'm her daddy.
From orphan to millionaire.
That was a bad
no sponsor.
Heart to God.
A child without parent.
And open his home to thousands of children in need. Discover the miraculous true story of how one man answered God's call and changed the world.
Name is
impossible. Become impossible.
No, for a free night only
in cinemas nationwide, October 3rd, 4th, and 5th. Tickets available now at MollyBoogie.com. A direct buy for good.
Like I'm
your
man.
I've always had an eclectic music collection,
but sometimes I want to hear some of that music that I grew up with in church.
I quit.
You know, those classic hymns, some choral arrangements, and even orchestral compositions that you just don't really hear anymore.
Why does this feel like it's easier?
It's an internet channel that plays all of that. Uplifting music with a classical feel that reminds me of God's love, grace, and glory. It's called Majesty Radio. Check it out for yourself.
No.
Go to majestyradio.org.
See how easy that
is? Majestyradio.org.
Girl, I'm done with you.
Phil Cook says the Occupied is a powerful story of how the supernatural
It's a moral universe. Request this one's truth to be occupied when you give a gift of any amount. Call 877-JANET-58 or go to inthemarketwithjanetpartial.org.
What is so bitch? I thought I said I'm dying. I thought I said it's over. I told him, my teacher told me.
This is In the Market with Janet Partial. It is Friday. It is open calls and we're going to spend some time with Mr. Craig Partial. Lawyer extraordinaire novelist. Well, I happen to think he's the best in the world.
All right, guys, so you guys can tell
our turners and so do a whole lot of our listeners, which is why, by the way, I'm very, very, very grateful that it is this month's Truth Stool, but let the record reflect, Your Honor, that come Monday, it is a brand new month and a brand new Truth Stool. So let me encourage you to call 877-JANET-58 now and give a gift of any amount. This is listener-supported radio, and it's my way of saying thank you, or you can give online in the market with janetpartial.org, in the market with janetpartial.org. You had a very busy day yesterday.
It worked!
I got the benefits, blessings, Martin of being in the shadow of the nation's capital. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, there are some benefits. And yesterday, you had the opportunity to attend the Constitutional Institute at Washington's Mount Vernon, which is a mouthful, which basically means you went to a gated section of Mount Vernon that is not open to the public.
Yeah, so it's the library set aside from his home. It's famous, you know, that you all say pictures of the famous Mount Vernon home. This is on the other side of the property. It's a private foundation that created this library with his original writings, and then they host discussions, constitutional debates.
No! That was incredible.
Hold it off. Give me that now.
Journalists and so forth, dealing with
it. It is fabulous, particularly because I'm walking.